So this next song was inspired by some novels I read by a guy called Peter Doyle, who's a slide guitar player who writes novels, kind of crime novels set in Sydney in around the 1950s period, you know, when people used to go down to Sydney Stadium and see concerts.
Did anyone here go to Sydney Stadium?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right. Wow. What did you see?
Johnny Cash.
Oh, really?
Wow.
Anyone see Johnny O'Keefe?
Yeah. You saw the Beatles, didn't you?
I saw the Beatles. I saw the Mickey Mouse Club, the Beatles, and Lionel Rose and Rocky Gatlari.
What about the Ninjas? Did you see the Ninjas?
That no, I didn't see.
I saw Spiros Arion. So the song is about a guy who gets out of prison around that time, and he's trying to decide whether he should play it straight or try some kind of scheme in which to get rich quick. One, two, three, two, two, three.
Thank you.
Thank you.